feels like I got a legacy to live up to. And I don't know. One of your sons lived 33 years, never committing a sin. Was murdered among thieves, then buried where the rich lay. Wow. 3 days before rising and living again, just so Satan couldn't just travel the planet having his way. I hear the story of big brothers rise to glory by living and dying for me, and I'm eternally grateful, man. But then I think of everything that must have took. I wonder if you'll ever be as proud of me as he has made you. How? Look at me now. Better than before, but only cause of your grace. So born again, and I am the calf that keeps trying to stand, just to constantly fall on his face. I was just wondering,
do you think one day
your name, sons of still lions, caused water to part, stood inside the fire, outran chariots and stoned down giants. Man. I wonder if any of them have been as scared as I am. Cause though I doubt I need to have a whale swallow me, I haven't always heeded when you yell, follow me. Apologies for every time I promise solemnly, just to fall to the pressures of the scarred economy. Why can't I just trust God when in him I confide, knowing that he'll provide? And I know the most that you're asking of me is to try. But the bar that my siblings set is so high, I gotta ask. Humbly, solemnly, eager to eat the wisdom, so hungry for knowledge. Please. Seeking the faith not to question the unseen. Trying. Hope to be washed in your son's blood and come clean. But walking in faith has got me pursuing you blind. I don't know how to use my head if I'm losing my mind. Watching your people tell the truth while some of them lie. And stars on the earth get confused for the sun in the sky. Why? Lord, you built me to suit a need, but then allowed me to be filled with this foolish greed. So how I live between my christening and eulogy? Questions of deliverance can truly be, which brings up this question. John 14:12-14 says, I tell you the truth, anyone who has faith in me will do what I have been doing. He'll do even greater things than these, because I'm going to the Father, and I will do whatever you ask in my name, so that the Son may bring glory to the Father. You may ask me for anything in my name, and I will do it. That's the word of the Lord. God, thank you for making me worthy.